A new species of shrimp has been named after Pink Floyd thanks to a pact between prog rock loving scientists. The Sinulfaeus Pink Floydia uses its large pink claw to create a noise so loud it can kill small fish. The team behind the discovery vowed years ago if it ever found a new pink shrimp it would honor the rockers. Sammy De Grive, head of research at Oxford University Museum of Natural History, said he has been a fan of the band since he was a teenager. He said, "I have been listening to Floyd since The Wall was released in 1979, when I was 14 years old." The description of this new species of pistol shrimp was the perfect opportunity to finally give a nod to my favorite band. "We are all Pink Floyd fans, and we always said if we would find a pink one, a new species of pink shrimp, we would name it after Pink Floyd." The pistol, or snapping shrimp, has an ability to generate sonic energy by closing their enlarged claw at rapid speed. It can reach 210 decibels, louder than your average rock concert, and results in one of the loudest sounds in the ocean. The description of the species, found off the Pacific coast of Panama, has been published in the Zootaxa Journal and was co-authored with the Universidade Federal de Goiás in Brazil, and Seattle University in the United States.